Our focus is on cutting-edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech.
All-time great cricketer, especially the shot which he hit in Bangalore in 1996, February, March, against Pakistan. It's still very strong and evergreen in my memory, sir. Ajay Jadeja, sir. Anil Rao sir, Meena ji, and all our sponsors have brought us to what we are today. And drawing the inspiration from our cricketers and cricket legends, we developed a lot of liking for cricket in general. And with me, David, Chandru, and our Shailendra is here. When we were in school, college days 20, 25 years ago, we used to follow cricket and started playing in our own way. With every possible object, we played cricket. So this madness continued and pushed us to take the responsibilities when our earlier organization decided to move on and we created a separate organization. I definitely would like to remember my friend S.P. Nagesh, late Nagesh, who was a major driving force. We both studied together. We wanted to take the game of cricket for the blind to the highest level possible. So we took the responsibility, developed it from the grassroots, as David rightly said. So, seeing the potentiality of cricket in transforming the lives of visually impaired, we have taken several risks, challenges, and built the platform to some level now. But David wanted me to talk about from today to future, for a few days, what is in the offering. So Cricket for the Blind is a rightful pursuit of the sports aspirations for visually impaired. Our vision and objective is to touch the last visually impaired person in the country and give him and her a chance. We don't want to leave women also. Sir, we are committing ourselves to start Women Cricket for the Blind very soon. We are all talking about the 5th ODI World Cup. It is a very interesting tournament, because Pakistan is hosting. The current situations, the disturbances are not encouraging for us to go to Pakistan. So government clearance is still pending, but both our hosts and we have created a plan B action. So matches are shifted now to Dubai. So we are heading to Dubai on 6th. So if India and Pakistan, if India comes to final, that is for sure. I'm confident of coming back with the cup. Our boys have really practiced well, and they have coached, they have received coaching very well. And a lot of our boys have played cricket in the past, senior boys are there. So it's a wonderful mix of team. They come from 8 different states. By 2021, India will have one more cup in draw for that. Our boys have always raised our tricolor high, both in India and abroad. So this time also, they will not let us down. What is my sincere most request? Whatever blind cricket today, it is because of the unstinted support received from our wonderful media friends, both print, electronic and online.